Hello, everybody. My name is Justin, or Beard Guy Games, and welcome to Crab Game with Mindle. Nothing?
Do you want me to say something?
Yes.
I spin.
Okay. And Void, because Void is cool. Yeah, he danced. Now we press the button. If you don't know what Crab Game is, Mindle will explain it to you.
What? So pretty much, a person created this horrible Play-Doh world where we have to kill each other.
You've taken too much time. I will explain it. It's basically Squid Game, but, surprisingly well-made, like, Play-Doh game, where the characters stare at each other. And Mindle, sadly, goes first on the stepping stones.
Why do I have to go first?
Because it goes 2-3-1.
What does not?
No, that's a lie. No, you drew the short straw of joining. Go. No, not you. Not you. Him. He's number 3.
Yeah.
Ah!
It's
also...
Immediate perish. Hold on.
Ah!
Well, okay. I guess I have a 50-50 chance.
Void has a 50-50 chance of winning. Oh!
I don't want to live.
Basically, it's death. Death incarnate. Now, Void is normally very good at this game, but with games of chance like that, nobody's good at it. Unless you're potatoes.
Good at it.
And
oh,
then
I was, distracted.
Excellent at it.
I don't know, I just felt like I should go left, and left just happened to kill me, so.
Oh, no, I don't like this one. It's bad.
Oh.
I don't like this one
I'm actually
either.
Quite good at this one.
I don't know what to do in this one.
So, let me talk. Okay, so avoid getting shot and shoot other people when your screen goes dark.
Oh.
Please, Void, please, I love you. So great and fantastic. Well, dang it, now I'm gonna lose.
I'm sorry, he keeps running from me. It's hard to kill him.
No!
Nah, I already win. I already got enough hits in to survive
the
game.
Justin, you wanna stand still? Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I trade Pew Pew with you.
Wait, what the? No. No, what have you done? What
into
have you
the
done?
Ocean.
What have you done? I was safe. I don't have any gun bullets. I was safe.
I don't have any gun bullets.
I was safe. I thought you were out of ammunition, so I wasn't hiding.
No, I don't even know how much ammunition I have left. There's a glass of, like, water in front of it.
I love the dance.
Right?
It's like if a man with no working appendages tried to dance.
So, if I tried to dance. We all know I play these games using my nose.
When you play this using your nose, I play this using my internal organs. Get on my level, nerd.
Okay, I may have been lying. I play it with my liver.
I play this, guys, I'm just using my telekinetic dolphin powers to play this game.
Bro, I'm just slapping my brain against the keyboard and hoping something works. Oh, wait, I tapped out by accident. No, wait, I pressed the Windows key.
I'm just gonna stay here.
Come here, Void!
Bad.
Come here, Void!
Bad. I pressed the Windows key. This is abuse.
Oh, I think it's pretty funny.
I saw you, Void!
No, you didn't. And if you did see me, that's illegal, and I'm gonna sue you. Hello!
Oh my god, no.
Thank you for running away from me.
Well,
I'm already gone and out of your life.
Yeah, I know.
Just like the man named Steve. Oh, this is unfortunate. I went up the back route. I wasn't expecting you to find me.
Oh my god. Run!
Maybe he's stupid, but I'm not dumb.
Shut up.
Actually, now that I think about it, I am pretty dumb.
I literally was hiding in the boxes that you were that you just were at when you died.
Uh-huh.
If you rounded the corner, you might have killed me.
Yeah, sure. Tell me of all the ways that if I had just been a little bit smarter, I could have succeeded. It makes me feel great. It works wonders for my mental health, guys. Thanks for being so supportive.
Come here. You get the smack for bad. Nope.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, it's so death from above.
Yeah, you know, I'm happy that we are recording this on this one because we didn't get to do this last
right.
time.
This one is fun.
Mm. Fun is subjective.
You're subjective.
What?
Are you calling him submissive? What the?
What?
No, Void, no.
I don't want to be part of this love triangle.
Void, I
have a child together and everything. I don't want to be part of this.
Will send a heat-seeking missile to your location.
You mean a heat-seeking piece of Play-Doh?
Yeah.
Sucks.
Oh! What's up?
You made sure it was recording correctly this time, right?
I hope so!
I hope so. Both of us immediately crush under the weight of our guilt.
I win?
Yes.
You are. I am so great. My god. Knew I could do it. Ow, my eye.
I was just make
wait,
sure it's recorded correctly. It is. Yeah. Okay.
Do you. Okay, no, you don't need a minute. You press the button.
No, I just pressed the button.
No, he said that his eye is something.
Oh, okay. Mendel, you good?
Something in my eye. I'm good.
Is your tiny dolphin powers hurting you?
Oh, my. No. How dare you?
You are a tiny dolphin, are you not?
I'm not tiny. Found where is he?
Yeah!
There he is.
I'm in the middle of doing the thing. If you kill me, I'm going to sue you and your father and your forefathers and your great 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 grandchildren.
Hey.
I'll be back. Oh wait, my voice detect was on, so it picked up all of that.
Oh my god. So, Mendel, how are you?
Absolutely horrendous, you.
Also, actually, it's good I died because I need to do what I'm doing.
I'm gonna see how long I can stay completely still.
I'm gonna not do that.
I can stay
how
completely
is
still or
working for
I don't know.
Because he's recording. Do it. Just stare him in the eyes. Just stare him in the eyes. This is beautiful. Wait, I'm taking. No, wait, look at him in the eye. Wait, walk up to him and look straight up.
Ah!
Oh, wait, I was taking
a terrible idea.
No.
No, it's amazing, actually.
This will end in blood.
Hey, Here, how does that work for a thumbnail?
Oh my god. No, is this working? What force powers do you have? How is this working? Uh-oh. Well.
That... We're all dead.
Okay, what I said on the show.
Brilliantly.
Weird Guy Games is now switching. Just... But... Why?
Beautiful thumbnail.
I mean, if everything goes right, I already have the perfect thumbnail from a previous game.
Why does my eye...
Oh, yeah, from previous game.
Yeah, for example, yeah. I'm using that one screenshot from Stick Fight for the Stick Fight video. Coming
we
soon!
We need to record that.
We do. I totally didn't forget to change my recording screen. Stick!
Come on, guys. Really?
I'm not even a part of this. I haven't even been handed the stick once.
That's because you're too good at existing.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I've never
heard him scream for his life so much. You know if I come up here, I'm just gonna jump away, right? So it's pointless.
Thing is pointless when you think about it.
Wackus bonkus! whack it!
Run, Mendel, run! 2 seconds! It's funny, 2 seconds!
No!
You almost made it.
I was so close to actually winning the minigame.
You stole that from me.
My eyeball.
I thought you said that you were fine.
I constantly lie about being fine. I mean, yes, I am
Ooga
fine.
Chaka, Ooga Chaka, Ooga Ooga Ooga
terrible. Chaka.
In God I trust. Oh, I was just gonna say let's stand still, but then the shadow appeared under you.
This
is entertaining to watch.
Boing.
I do not fear death, brother.
You know what? Neither do I!
What is wrong with both of you?
Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka. Ooga chaka.
Quote Void, I do not fear death, brother.
Go ahead, you know where the quotes channel is.
Dude,
no, I'm not putting that in there.
Doodly,
put one in today.
Doodly, doodly, doodly. Is there a new rule? You only get one quote a day?
Eh, it feels better for me. You can do whatever you want.
I spawned right in front of the button.
So you just smacked it?
Weird guy games forgot to turn on his air.
What?
Weird guy games had to take his jacket off. Because his air conditioning was not on.
Oh no. Guys, every time... Yo, viewers at home, every time this minigame comes up and I press a button, it explodes first try.
I'm sorry, my brain forced me to say blue. My brain said blue. I was forced.
Sad
I had
he is now. Look what you've done.
Hey, wait, do you have Terraria?
What are you doing? Justin, get back up there. Justin, no!
For the best. It's for the best. But yeah, do you guys have Terraria?
I do not, but I can probably get it.
Wait, you can or will?
Maybe. Probably can.
There's a new update out right now for a Starve crossover.
Yeah, this is the behind
Terraria content. This is behind the scenes episode.
Oh no.
Sorry, I don't know. I was scrolling my Steam page out of boredom and I saw that this got released finally, and honestly, it looks pretty fun.
Dang it, Void! You've won again!
I won by using psychological warfare to get you to kill yourself, and I just waited till he pressed the wrong button while looking at Steam.
You really did! You made me sad!
Okay, there's actually, like, new tools and stuff. I'm actually want to mess around with this. Yeah, this looks like a lot of fun.
How utterly mad must you be to use psychological warfare to get me to lose in crab game?
I actually didn't even use it on you. You just killed yourself of your own volition.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Oh,
actually.
Not this crap again. Go away, giant Danny in overalls.
What?
Well, every 10 seconds, we must violently move our mouse during this to make it more interesting.
I vote against this.
I tried.
Tried what?
It saw me.
Oh no, wait, we hadn't discussed that we were doing it yet. Why did you do it? No, brother.
No, I tried to slide behind the rock and it hit me, but then there was like
can
one time.
Can you hide behind the rocks?
Yes, yeah. You can.
Kind of. Awesome. I would not recommend trying.
You can even move your mouse when you're behind
that
the rocks.
A great way to get turned into human soup.
Great way to get turned into human soup. 10 out of 10.
Now, if name tags were invisible, it would be impossible to tell which one of you is which.
Just look for the one not dying.
Could be cool if you could, like, get at least slight customization in the game.
Oh my god, I mean, the game is relatively new, so there could be some new updates coming
right
out.
Danny, if you somehow are watching this video, add in a top hat, a blue jacket, and a black cloak.
We're already wearing...
Hey, wait.
We're all wearing blue.
Oh, no, don't.
No, a darker blue. A duker blue. A darker blue jacket.
Wait.
No.
Y'all saw that?
No, Void, please. Void, please.
I saw
Void,
a fish.
Please.
Hello, Mendel.
Famine isn't for dinner. That's next week.
Oh, Mendel.
Oh, no, I deny.
Oh, hi there. I jumped into the window and got him.
Nyan nyan your mouth?
Danny in your mouth? What?
He said nyan nyan your mouth. Concern?
Oh, okay.
Wait! Where did he go?
There was 13 seconds left.
Boyd, where did you go?
I smacked him in my face through the ground into the eternal abyss.
I have an edit I want to do. I'm hoping I can do said edit now.
We're 13 seconds left in the round. Oh, come on.
Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. Do not do the psychological warfare, man. I can't take it.
I hit them. I hit him and I literally just... I'm sorry I'm laughing so much. It was beautiful. I really wish you could have seen it because I literally just phased through nothingness. I just phased into the unknown.
Anybody who's watching this video who enjoys seeing me suffer,
welcome.
Seek counseling.
Yeah.
And wish to perish.
Boom.
I lived.
Did
the
I
yellow makes me mellow.
Did I spook you by saying boom? Oh.
See, I told you it makes me mellow. I don't have to feel anything if I'm dead.
Okay, so I don't even
is true.
Don't even care if it's right or not. I'm just always gonna pick blue.
Every time.
Yeah, every time.
I wanna pick red again. No, that's I picked yellow. What have I done? I live.
You lived. That's what you've done.
There's a pattern. I don't care if I die, cause there's a pattern.
Oh no, I'm going to perish. Oh wait, no, it's your turn. You're gonna perish.
Ah, dang it.
Perish. Red. Take a perish.
I don't care if I die. Let me death. Yay!
Don't care if I die. Kapow.
You had 6 seconds left.
Indeed.
You could have won that. Win that. Yeah, you could have obtained the victory.
I could have. Doodly doo 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 doodly doo doo.
I win.
I'm really hoping I can do all the edits I want to do.
I need my keyboard to turn back on because I can't tell what buttons are what. I'm trying to walk there with one hand, and I'm too busy right now.
If you agree to be in a video and play crab game.
I'm busy.
Thrills.
Thrills, all through the hills, all.
Welcome everyone to the Weird Guy Games channel.
Yes.
Channel where everyone doesn't know what they're doing the entire time.
Exactly. How do you think I've been making Arkham Knight content?
Oh my god, I remember that game. That's
honestly,
like, that
I
was
didn't even think about it until you brought it up.
Oh.
Hey, I seem to be in a bit of a pickle. Can somebody toss down a rope?
Justin?
Justin, are you okay?
Oh.
I wish you could have seen my perspective there. That was amazing. I just looked down and
Justin, I can still see you, buddy. I'm pretty sure you're still fine. Look.
I am not fine.
Your wobbly
sure
face is right
I'm
there.
I'm sure you're a pancake now, but I'm sure that'll... I mean...
No, his wobbly... Oh, God.
Oh! Ow!
Why did you... Scare...
Insult has been added to injury.
You only won? Wait. Were you spectating me, Justin?
Yeah.
Please tell me you saw it. Did you see it? I said you're- I was just finished talking about how you're fine, and then 3 blocks consecutively crushed him, and I stopped playing to laugh, because I just saw 1 block, 2 block, 3 blocks crushed.
1 block, 2 block, queens of the double block.
No, I was thinking red 1 block, 2 block, red block, blue block.
Alright, I'm gonna turn some music on.
Justin, don't do it. Justin?
No, it's on
yeah,
low,
don't
though.
Do it, Mendel. Don't do it, Mendel. Don't do it, Mendel.
Stick, why did I follow you? What was my plan there?
I don't...
That was entertaining to...
Alright, It's time to leak Mindel's real name. Mindel's real name
is actually Jeff.
Yeah.
Dude, what are you doing?
He's apparently winning.
I'm leaking your channel. I'm leaking your real name, and your last name is Jeff Jefferson. So your full name is Jeff Jefferson.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest, Button is one of my favorite names.
Jeff J. Jefferson.
But also, I feel like this is the worst for the recording, because now they have to sit through potentially 248
hours.
Seconds of us doing this. Show me death. Or 2 seconds.
Wait, I almost got up! Huh! Sound like Link.
What are you doing?
Huh. I just realized I could sing this whole song and you guys wouldn't get copyright striked because most of his music is copyright free, including this one.
Oh, that's rad.
Hmm?
Oh, that's rad.
Yeah, I actually really like this person's music, especially because a lot of it's copyright free, so there's a lot of AMVs of it.
Void, have you,
viewers, go watch.
How many times have you won this game? I need to figure out a title.
A lot? I mean, I am currently the reigning champ, though, because of the 9 win streak. Which
yeah.
I still hold strong. I don't think anyone's even come close to my 9 win streak.
Potato almost beat you at a solid 5.
Oh, yeah, he's in second right now, isn't he?
Yeah.
I think he'd really like the update. I'm sad he can't be here to record with us.
Sand and potato died.
I really hope you get crushed X walk just for that one.
Uh-huh.
Me too.
I like how there was one right next to me.
Actually,
he didn't go for it.
Right, he decided to come for me instead of push me.
What even happened? There was this block and I stood on it and then it changed halfway through.
Yeah, there was no empty, there was no free spaces near me and him, so we were both pretty dead.
Can't believe this. Game is rigged against me specifically.
Boyd, you didn't touchy.
Oh, I didn't. Sorry. Wait, I even looked up at the right corner and saw it said not ready. I was about to say, are you good? Why are you not pressing it?
Because it's you! Ah, yes.
Oh my
Salty
God, again.
Who were the one all along who was not good?
Where do you want to go?
Why do we have 4 slots of inventory?
Huh? Why not?
Because we only ever have 1 item!
No, we have 2. Usually. I mean, sometimes we have 2. Because we always have slap. We just have knife or gun equipped, or stick, or, you know.
Yeah, but any empty hand is slap.
Yeah, see? We always have things equipped.
Hi.
You want to see something epic?
Sure.
Sure, after this block falls, I'll show you something epic. Watch this.
You guys were in the same square, by the way.
Watch epic.
Not friendship. Not friendship. Hi there.
Friendship
square.
Ah!
So y'all were pushing me out.
What? Why does it always change every time?
There was one empty block near us and everyone ran away from it. Except for Mendel.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Except for Mendel, but I saw him get killed still.
No, I didn't make it. My reaction time is far too slow.
I know, I watched your limp body yeet itself off the edge.
Alright, this is a pretty good one.
Alright, this one's pretty good as long as you don't get, you know...
As long as you don't under or overshoot.
Get separated. As long as you don't get separated by from every other island, you should be fine.
Hey.
Okay, I really hope one of these two is the final.
Otherwise, it's gonna be terrible.
Oh!
That went great.
I think I won that.
No one won.
No, Justin, no, you didn't.
We all got sent back to the waiting room.
No, I think I won that. Obviously, both of you
sure
fell asleep.
I won, actually.
No,
fell
I won.
Asleep. I'm pretty sure violently.
I won that.
No, you.
003 seconds longer than you did.
I was recording. I survived the longest.
What are you talking about? Just because you
actually,
recording.
I was alive the longest. I was underneath you guys, and I watched both of you explode.
If you were underneath us, then you would have touched the death first.
I know. That's why I was surprised I was alive. Or maybe I wasn't. You'll never know until you review the recording.
Hi.
Oh.
Smack.
There.
Friendship
square. Mendel!
That was good.
I accidentally ran away from friendship square.
What?!
Oh, he's so... Oh my god. Wait, bro, I slid under it and survived.
This game is terrible.
I was sliding for an open square, and because I was the lowest out of all of you, it killed both of you. And
alrighty,
I was sliding
then.
Under it, and it was literally pushing on me while I was sliding.
I ran out of coffee, now I'm sad.
Oh, that was so amazing.
My life in a nutshell. Alright, gather around the button. No touchy. No touchy. No touchy. Thank you all so much. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed it,
get back here.
Feel free to like and subscribe. I have a full channel of content that you can check out.
Like and subscribe, and we'll find your home address.
He will not. He is bad at that.
I will find their home address, and I will hack into their YouTube account, and then I will make them like and subscribe. I'll also maybe take some of their leftover dinner.
You will toast all their bread and put it back in the container. But yeah.
Shouldn't we be doing an outro?
Yeah, I'm trying. But yeah, I said all this stuff and the things I normally say. Have a wonderful day. You're all amazing people. Link to Dolphin Bro will be in the description. And link to Void will be nowhere. Because he
because
does not have a YouTube.
No, it's just simply
because
you
link
can't.
Link to Void will be nowhere because he doesn't actually exist. He's a figment of your imagination.
Alright. Bye! Come on, guys, say bye.